there and welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to see together the top 8 Google Chrome extensions for dropshippers. These extensions are very helpful and they will make your work way easier. So stay tuned with me till the end of this video to see together these top 8 Google Chrome extensions.
Extension number 1, download AliExpress product images. Having images of the products you are dropshipping for is very important because you are going to use these images in your store and in your Facebook and Instagram ads. And if you want to download the photos from AliExpress directly to your PC, you have to use this extension. When you add this extension to your Chrome, there is a button that will appear inside the product page of any AliExpress product. And when you click on this button, all the images of the product you are seeing will be downloaded directly to your PC. Extension number 2, Overload Google Chrome extension. If you are using Overload to import products to your store from AliExpress, having this extension is mandatory. This extension will help you do the following. First, when you do a search within AliExpress, the results will be sorted upon the ePacket option availability. So for example, all these items have the ePacket option, where this item, for example, doesn't have the ePacket option. Also, this extension will help you import your product directly to your Shopify store by simply clicking on this button in here. And also, this extension will let you automatically send your orders from your Shopify store to AliExpress. Extension number 3, Google Keep. If you do a lot of browsing and if you check too many products and too many websites and too many web pages, having this extension will make your life easier. I really love this extension. It will help you keep track of your browsing history. So let's say, for example, I'm searching for some kinds of land because I have this niche on my mind and I have landed on many and different product pages that say this one and this one, and I'm not sure yet if I want to choose any of them. This extension will help me keep track of my browsing and of my comments. By simply adding this extension to your Chrome and signing in to your account, signing up first then signing in, you can, when you land on a product page, click in here on this icon and you can keep this page and you can have a note. For example, I love this item, and if I go to my Keep account, I can see all my notes and all the comments and all the URLs I have saved. Extension number 4, Turbo Ad Finder. This extension lets you filter your Facebook newsfeed to only see the running ads. And in this way, you can see what other stores are trying to sell and what kind of products they are advertising for. I have added this extension already to my Chrome, and after that, when I go to my Facebook, I can in here click and choose to. And now I can only see the sponsored ads. Extension number 5, Commerce Inspector. This extension has many features, but they are not all for free. There's something that this extension does for free and it's very important. It lets you see the best sellers products of certain store. Let's say I have landed on this store and I want to know what are the best seller products of the store. I just have to click on the icon of this extension in here, and after that I click on best selling in here, and it will take me directly to a page where I can see the best sellers items of the store. Checking the best sellers items of certain store is very important because it gives you an idea about what kind of products are working and what kind of products are selling, so you can spy on your competitors by using this Chrome extension. Extension number 6, Grammarly for Chrome. Having spelling mistakes on your store or on your products pages is very bad because it makes your store look unprofessional and your viewers will not trust an unprofessional store. That's why you can fix this simple problem by adding this Chrome extension. When you add Grammarly extension to your Chrome, it will help you spot your mistakes and it will help you correct them. So let's say I wrote something like this in here. The extension put a red line below the error and give me the options of correcting it. Extension number 7, AliPrice Assistant. This extension is very important and it's very helpful for any dropshipper. It lets you check the same product you are seeing from different AliExpress supplier. It searches for products by their images. So in this way, you can see the same product from different suppliers with different prices and you can compare them. Also, this extension lets you check the price history of the product you are considering. And it also gives you a seller analysis and a seller review for the seller you are planning to work with. So let's say we have this product in here. If you click in here, you can see different similar products to this product. In here, you can check the price tracking of this product, and in here, you can check the seller analysis. Extension number 8, Ebates. This extension gives you cashback alerts while shopping, and it also shows you all the deals and coupon code available on a website. Let's say I'm here on AliExpress and I click on the Ebates extension. It shows me all the available deals and the cashback deals in here.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel by clicking on the button below. In this channel, I share with you the top tips and tricks about how to succeed in your dropshipping business. So stay tuned.